Once the dish is fully cool, you can pour it into a small container like this. And then it will cool. You can even put it in the refrigerator and use it whenever you want.